In this video, we are going to see how to return evenly spaced values within a given interval. So here is the example which we are going to see. Like if I have to create a NumPy array where the elements start from 0 and it will go up to 10. One more example, like the elements start from 5 and it will go up to 9. I have one more example where elements start from 7 and it will go up to 22, and where the size of step is 10. And similarly here also the size of step is minus 10 and it will start from 50 and it will go up to minus 40. So this np.arange function is similar to a built-in range function in Python. So first I need to import numpy as np. So I have imported numpy as np. Then I am using np.arange function. And first if I have to create this array, then simply I have to type 11. Because it will start from 0 and it will go up to 10 and the default step size is 1. So if I run this code, then it will print 0 to 10. Similarly, if I have to create this array, then the start is 5 and the end is 10 and the step is 1. So I can write np.arange and it will start from 5 and it will go up to 10 and the step size is 1, which is default. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, it have created this array. Similarly, if I want to create this one where it start from 7 and the step size is 3, then simply I have to write np.arange. It will start from 7, it will go up to 25, let's say 25, and the step size is 3. Then here is our array. Similarly, if I want to create this array, so here I can write np.arange and it will start from 50, it will go up to minus 50 maybe, and the size of step is minus 10. So it will print 50, 40, 30, and it will go up to minus 40. So this is similar to range function in Python. Thank you.